All right, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jerz back in the courtroom, man. And today I'm bringing you guys a killer, crazy gameplay, man. I finally beat my PR in Warzone. I am finally getting better at fucking Warzone. Thank you, Lord. So my original personal record was 22 kills. In this video, I got 26 fucking kills. I edited this video with transitions, doing some little things different, just trying to, you know, make my videos a little bit better, make them a little quicker and shorter, because people's attention span, you know, y'all click off my video as soon as I'm done talking. So in this video, I will be talking about how I lost my virginity. Yes, what age I lost it at, the girl's name, all that good stuff. So watch the whole video, man. This is a live commentary, kinda. I'll be talking over the video because it seems like when y'all see me talking, like when I click off the video and to show the gameplay, like you guys click off the video too. I'm finna click off this motherfucker and still be here. So, I'm gonna tell y'all how I lost my virginity, man. That shit was fun. That shit was crazy. So, enjoy me beating my PR. Also, I am live on Twitch every day. JudgeXX1 on Twitch. Link is down in the description, man. Click that link, man. Come over and join the jury, man. We be lit over in the streams, man. And I'd love to see y'all. If y'all come over from YouTube, say, hey, I am from YouTube in the chat so I can know that you guys are watching my whole videos. And if you watch the video until the end, I'll Cash App you $5. So if you have Cash App, I'll Cash App you $5 if you watch the video until the end. And I'll know if you watched it to the end because I got some special shit at the end that you only can watch the video to see at the motherfucking end. So with that being said, man, I appreciate you guys watching this video. Let's hit 20 likes on me being my new PR. Other than that, it's your boy Judge, and we out. Peace. All right, what's up, YouTube, man? So I'm telling you guys how I lost my virginity, and I'm gonna kind of make it quick, man. I'm gonna try to fit all the details in this video, but first, make sure you follow my Twitch. The link is down in the description. So I lost my virginity when I was 13, man. So yes, I was 13 years old. I was in eighth grade, and I remember it was the summer of right before eighth grade graduation. So I kind of knew she wanted me, but you know, I was so used to just playing it with my friends. I wasn't thinking about no sex. Now I used to lie to my friends saying, hey man, I'm getting pussy, because they used to think, like, you know, I just had all the women. So I used to lie to them saying I wasn't a virgin, but I was really a virgin at like 12 and shit, lying to my friends. But when I got 13, I met this girl named Patricia Jamie Smith in Chicago, Illinois. Man, she stayed on like 65th and like Wood, no, not Woods, I forgot, but she stayed in like the 60s, man. If you're from Chicago, you know what I'm talking about, right off Western. So one day, you know, we together, we finally got together, whatever, because we don't got a lot of time. We get to my house. I stay on 69th and King Drive. So we in a bed chilling, you know, we chilling, we kissing and stuff. And I'm there. Hold on, y'all. A la verga, we. Hey, that shit is so funny. Hey, but look, so I'm in the crib, right? You know, it's me and her, we kissing and stuff. And she like, like, she like, you want to do it finally? And I'm like, do it. Like, do what? She was like, have sex. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. So in the back of my head, I'm like, man, look, man, I don't think my dick big enough, man. I don't know what the fuck to think, man. So I tried to put a condom on. I put the condom on backwards 3 fucking times. So when I thought I had it on right, I went in and the condom popped. And I hurried up and pulled out because I'm like, shit, my mama always used to tell me to wear condoms. So, man, I put the condom on right, man. I stick it in. I'm going slow, and like 2 minutes in, she's like, do you feel anything? Like, you feel like you finna come? I'm like, shit, I don't know what you're talking about, but nah, I don't feel nothing, but it feel great. So I'm doing it. I'm like, do you feel it, baby? She like, yeah, don't stop. I'm thinking she don't feel shit, because I'm 13. I don't know if my stuff big or not, you know what I'm saying? I'm 13 years old. So long story short, man, we did it, and when I thought I was coming, I stopped because I thought I had to pee. It was this big rush. It was like I was finna explode, and I thought I was finna pee. So I stopped. She was like, no, what's that? Don't stop. You gotta keep going. So after she said keep going, I finally kept going. And when I came, oh my God, it felt like on the 4th of July when all the fucking fireworks, when they blow up all the fireworks on the 4th of July, that's what it felt like. But yeah, man, I dropped 26 kills in this video, man. I lost my virginity when I was 13, man. And if y'all like, if y'all enjoy like stories and stuff like this, then put down in the comment section, you know, what y'all want me to talk about next. I'll talk about how I was born and raised in Chicago, man. I'll talk about my life, how I was living and stuff. And I'll talk about, you know, just how to get out of the hood. You know what I mean? So other than that, man, I hope y'all enjoy How I Lost My Virginity, man. I thought I had to pee when I was getting ready to come. She was like, yeah, dick big. Keep going, baby.
Nope.
But other than that, man, enjoy the video. It's your boy, Judge.
Knock one.
And this is the ending of when I was getting ready to beat my PR, man. So.
Now somebody else sniping at me.
I was so nervous right here, y'all. I was so fucking nervous. Talk about in a reservoir. Knocked another in a reservoir.
Another.
Hey, y'all, make sure y'all follow me on Twitch, man. My link is down in the description, y'all.
Somebody looking at me.
Ooh, that iron side of the creek, so sexy. Ooh, I'll beat my PR, let's go.
It's all good.
Hey, as y'all watching this video, I'm probably live on Twitch too,
man. No, let me get him.
Kill him, finish him, bro.
Where?
And my teammates helped me, man. They could have easily stole my kills. To beat my PR, let's fucking go. Let's go, Judge. Let's go.
Wait, let me get him.
They always got self. Them rats always got self.
Judge.
They was fucking bots. They
Let's
were bots.
Go, let's go. Let's fucking go.
Hey, I was lit.
Let's go.
Hey, I was lit, y'all. I was lit.
Let's fucking go.
All right, y'all, man.
Go.
Hopefully, y'all enjoyed this video. Let's go for 20 likes on this video, y'all.
Let's fucking go.
Hey, it's still giving me jitters, man.
Go.
I was so happy, y'all. I was so fucking happy, man. Please, 20 likes on this video. Come over to the Twitch, man. And other than that, man, it's your boy, Judge. And we out.
Let's fucking go.
Then I had that gun in the background. I had that gun up playing in the background. Ooh. Hey, so if you watch the video all the way to the end, type J in the chat.
Let's fucking go.
And come to my stream on Twitch and put your cash out. And I'll cash up you $5. Let's go. But we'll see if y'all really watch the video to the end. They say you from YouTube. And I'll cash up you $5. Y'all, peace. See y'all next video, y'all.
Hey, 26.
Hey, designer head. So, hey, we be lit in the stream, man. Come check out the stream, y'all. Link in the description. Let's go. Bitch, I'm the man. Did it win no advance? And a nigga a chance. Hey, trying to see what he gon' do. And he running them bands. Hey, and I got me some bands too.
Hey.
Ooh, all right, y'all. We out. Peace.